first age, in the first battle, when the shadows first lengthened, one stood, burned by the embers of Armageddon, his soul blistered by the fires of hell, and tainted beyond ascension. He chose the path of perpetual torment. In his ravenous hatred, he found no peace, and with boiling blood, he scoured the Umbral Plains, seeking vengeance against the Dark Lords who had wronged him. They knew he would come, as he always had, as he always will, to feast on the blood of the wicked, and those that tasted the bite of his sword named him.
Incorruptible, unyielding, the
immeasurable power and ferocity, he strode upon the plain and faced the Doom Slayer. And a mighty battle was fought on the desolate plains. The Titan fought with the fury of the countless that had fallen at the Doom Slayer's hand.
Thank you.
sarcophagus.